We took away a few things from Minding Your Business Seminar 1 with Mike. I took away that I really need to examine my gross profit margin more. And I really need to take that into consideration on not just a yearly or annual basis, but also on a monthly basis. And I think that'll help me a lot when it comes to figuring out how much money I need to bring in per month to my business.